Hi, I'm Nate Story, co-founder of Bright Agritech. I did a PhD on aquaponic production, and when I was done, I decided to forge onward with my friend and business partner, Paul Binnick. Ever since then, we've been operating a high-density vertical aquaponic farm here on the high plains of Laramie, Wyoming. We're one of the few profitable aquaponics farms in the world, and we felt it necessary to start sharing good information with as many people as possible. That's why we set up this YouTube channel. We're going to try and post 1 to 2 videos every single week on topics like vertical farming, aquaponic farming, water quality, nutrient additions, feeding your fish, and all sorts of other interesting things. So make sure you tune in every single week to see what we've got to say. On behalf of the Bright Agritech team, we hope that you find these videos very useful. For more information, check out the Vertical Food blog as well as the website, and we'll look forward to seeing you in future videos. There's several variables that you want to consider. A, you want to look at the environmental conditions that your system's going to be in and match a fish to the environmental conditions. If you know your water temperature is going to be high, then trout probably aren't appropriate. B, you want to look at your feed sources. You want to figure out what kind of feed sources are available to you, and you want to match a fish to that feed source. And the last one is you want to find a fish that's appropriate for the purpose.